At this moment in time, I'm doing better this year. I didn't have the kids sign up, so I actually had it typed up, so that ought to help me a little bit here. But however, they did take the time to write in what their plans are, so they did have that option if they chose to have that option. So, seniors, as I call your name, make your way to the stage, and we would like to present you with your senior plaques. And by the way, as beginning band, as you guys see this ocean of band students, band's a big deal here in Rome, and you're part of that big deal, and we certainly hope that you continue on so you have this opportunity to be recognized at this wonderful event. Lacey Baker. Lacey is planning on attending Georgia Highlands, and she wants to focus on dental hygiene. Wes Carter. Amber Bradshaw, she's planning on going to Mercer University with a focus in biology. Melissa Kenna, she's planning on attending Georgia State University with a focus in nursing. Skylar Chambers, planning on attending Georgia Highlands with a focus in English. Miss Paula Delgado. Georgia Highlands with a focus in sociology. Mr. Billy Elder. Bill is planning, and he is, my understanding, he's already signed up to be a member of the United States Marine Corps. Mr. Calvin Freeman. He is planning on attending Tuskegee University with a focus in business administration. Ms. Cyan Green. Cyan is planning on attending Valdosta State University and with a focus in interior design. Ms. Amy Guzman. Attending the University of Georgia with a focus in political science and international affairs. Mr. Sean Harris. He will be attending Jacksonville State University, and he's going to march in this fall in the Marching Southerners. Ms. Kimberly House. Kimberly is going to be attending Florida A&M University with a focus in nursing. Mr. Cody Johnson. Cody will be attending Georgia State University with a focus in nursing. Ms. Ayana Johnson. Ayana will be attending Georgia Highlands with a focus in criminal justice. Ms. Carmen Johnson. She's going to be attending Jackson State University, and it's going to be with a focus in applied manufacturing. And we're hoping she's going to be a member of the Marching Southerners, too. I'm working on that. Mr. Vincent Johnson. Vincent's going to Berry College, and he's going to study pre-veterinary medicine and engineering. Ms. Megan Lamb. Mr. Kevin Manzano. Kevin's going to be attending Georgia State University with a focus in biology. Ms. Asia Morgan. Asia's going to be attending Tuskegee University with a focus in mechanical engineering. Stone Boyd. Those guys planning on attending Valdosta State University. Ms. Jessica Nunez. Jessica's planning on attending Georgia State University with a focus in biology. Mr. Justin Orr. Justin's planning on attending the University of West Georgia with a focus in psychology. Mr. Daniel Plata. Our band is playing in Georgia Highland College with a focus in chemistry. Ms. Karen Redmos. And our current plans are attending Kennesaw State University with a focus in critical science. Ms. Alex Ramsey. She's going to be attending the University of Western Oregon and be a focus in fine arts. Mr. Orlando Rodriguez. Ms. Ashley Romo. Ashley planning on attending Savannah College of Art, Design, and Photography. Gen Sato. Gen's going to be attending Mercer University with a focus in critical science. Ms. Alexis Snow. She's planning on attending Georgia Northwestern University with a focus in nursing. Ms. Savannah Sparks. Savannah's currently attending Valdosta State University with a focus in mass media communications. Mr. Jarek Swanson. Jarek's currently attending Valdosta State University with a focus in music education. Mr. Charlie Aldrich. Charlie is currently attending Valdosta State University with a focus in physical therapy. Mr. Lewis Vargas. Mr. Denton Vargo. Ms. Benita Waddell. Benita is currently attending Savannah State University with a focus in criminal justice. And Ms. Jessica Watwood. Jessica's planning on attending Mercer University with a focus in environmental engineering. Folks, why don't y'all go ahead and give us another round of applause for these seniors.